Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Ryan and welcome back to Neck 2. Okay, what do I do up there? Put it in here?
Relic ruins. That takes me back to my last adventures with Neck.
The doctor would certainly get a kick out of this stuff.
Yep. Oh no. Oh, I see I have to open it. Well, I can't get up here. Oh, yeah. You in there? And you in there?
I noticed the goblins had a leader of sorts.
Yeah, a tough-looking guy. Could be the mastermind for whatever they're doing.
Like he's the one waking up all the ancient weapons? I guess.
No, not the... That one? Can't beat the... And the Edward. Oh, you do it? Ah, oh, yeah, Deacon. Come on. Here you go. Okay, done it. I get we are the eye to
teeth. What do you think the goblins are searching for?
Something here, obviously. But what? Crystals? Guardians? Relics?
Heal up. Oh, no, can't open it up. Booyah, then.
What's this?
That's one of the tongues that Ava was talking about. More properly, its head.
Wow. We humans defeated these?
And the goblins only made about 10 of them.
Good thing, huh?
Remember Ava's story? These titans were too tough to take on directly.
So Marius had his strike team take out the control center. Yeah, I remember.
Okay. And yeah. Oh, bug.
Hmm. think Ava got back to Xander safely?
She's tough. I'm sure she's fine.
Secured, Knack. Gonna have to be bigger to pry it open.
Now, I'm sure there's plenty of relics around if you look for them. This is a museum, after all.
I don't want. Okay. Oh, wait to you. Now I think I might be picking
up. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Knack. Put your back into it.
God, you're before us.
Okay. Oh boy, you top it up here. Yeah, do it. And it. Okay. Night.
Hear that? I think there are goblins in the next room.
We are ready. Send the signal. Forgive me. Send the signal. Exalted One.
Sending now.
Can't believe the High Council chose him.
Do you receive it?
Yes. I have it. Beautiful. Whatever that is, take it out!
Slight change of plans, boys.
Wipe it out!
Okay, party time!
what do we have here?
This is the artifact the goblins were looking for?
Remarkable. It reminds me of... nothing, really. I've never seen anything like it.
It's as I suspected. The High Goblins are deeply involved in these events.
That would have been nice to know.
I believe I did mention it. I understand that you're having fun with Ava, but we must take this seriously.
I am taking this seriously.
The High Goblins will be hard to track down. After Marius was victorious in the war, he destroyed all their cities. All that's left is rubble.
You know what? The map we saw in Yurik's lab, it has an extra marking.
Do you think that might be the control center?
I'd agree with you, but I've been to this spot, and there's nothing there. Not even ruins.
Still worth a look, though, right?
Definitely.
About that artifact. Lucas, the goblins must know something about that object. With my knowledge of relics,
Doctor. I appreciate your interest, but first it must be protected. Our village
Forgive me, Xander, but I can learn much
you know
more
what?
Using my equipment.
I'm gonna hang on to this for a little while.
Your lab?
You coming?
Be a culturally
of course.
Significant find. I hate to see it dissected.
Well, science is hardly about just dissection.
Now, Lucas, you must take this place seriously.
Can you believe he said that? What does the doctor think we've been doing this whole time?
Being distracted by me, apparently. Why don't you just give the artifact to Xander?
I'll deal with it later.
Well, just like I told you, a whole lot of nothing.
Well, we're here. Let's go look around.
The control center's out there. We'll find it. Come on.
All right.
So, what would a control center look like anyway?
I guess it would be a big man-made, goblin-made structure.
You see anything like that?
No.
Hey, he can pick up the quetot. I don't need them anyway.
Nothing but rocks as far as the eye can see.
Just wishful thinking. How could anything be out here?
Whoa.
Did you see that?
Whoa. Invisible pillars.
Yeah, maybe? No. Oh, I see. So air, and air. Okay. And I have nothing. I had to open that out.
Look, more platforms.
I guess there is something here after all.
Okay, now I can teach him.
What I'm not seeing is a connection with the High Goblins.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
Experience.
Similarity between what we saw in Urich's laboratory and this invisibility stuff?
We saw lots of tech in Urich's lab and didn't understand half of it.
True.
Okay, there are more invisible fields. Oh! So... if I bond them, they become visible for a short time. Damn. Oh, okay, though. One air and one air. Got it. Met. Okay, now I got it. Oh, really? Okay. No, no, no. You give it back. No, no, you stay and die. Yep, and bit up a wall.
Hey, if the High Goblins had the ability to hide things, maybe they could hide themselves.
That would certainly explain why no one has seen them for generations. Thank you.
No, no, you dare. Okay. Here? Yeah. I'm not head over here. I'm not gonna carry on. Oh! There's one up there.
More and more of these invisible structures. I think we're getting warmer.
Come on. Okay, nothing in there. Okay.
Well, you look at that.
Wow. Unbelievable.
That's not the control center.
How did a high goblin city survive the Crystal Wars? It just doesn't make sense.
The city must be tied in somehow. This place will give us some serious clues.
Let's find out, shall we?
So the High Goblins hid here for 200 years.
Waiting to take revenge on humanity.
Payback time.
Okay. Cool weapon. You up? Got him. Yeah. Better. Okay. Oh, I want to do a wiper. Little. Oh! You look fun! Okay. Take you out. We'll bring her back. Ah, decoit. Did not need to do. Oh! Well then. Take that. Dump on you. There we go. That's what you get for trying to shoot me. Door open.
I still can't believe that I'm seeing a living High Goblin city with my own eyes.
Don't forget what we're here for, Uncle.
Give it a few. And now, you. Gale.
Let's split up and see what we can find. Later, Knack.
Oh, don't need you anyway. Get a more tweet experience. Dope. Goodbye. Nope, nope. Come here. Did they net awkward to aim? Whew. Barely made it. Okay, not too dark, eh? And it looks like I'm back here. Okay, going too quick. Wait. Don't look the bait I go. Okay, experience. And don't. And I blow up. Okay. Go done. Copia. Ya prendo por
Would you happen to know where I can find your leader?
Okay. Get now. Ah, yet. Come on. Yeah. I could have auto the game of beyond what the day. Man, I'm getting back. I need Billy back.
May have found us, but thanks to these ancient weapons, we have nothing to fear.
We may have found the weapons, but do not underestimate their creature. He will be back, and we best be ready.
I really hate goblins.
It's a good. That way? Okay.
Oh!
back.
Guy is definitely going to pay.
Don't know where I'm going, but I'm going up. Whooper.
The big guns, huh?
Hope on. You up? Yeah. Done. The way I get now. Ah, booyah. Okay. Come on.
Assembled as ordered. Exalted one.
See? It's not so hard to say. Oh.
I can't believe the High Council made you an elder. I was supposed to be next. You're no High Goblin, Gundahar. This is madness.
Who do you think gave you those weapons? And suits you're wearing?
My ancestors built these machines, not yours!
You waited in the shadows for 2 centuries. The only reason the High Goblins will have revenge on the humans is me.
Okay. You will not do the attack. There we go. Whoa. Oh. Dead. It looked like I did people, go Booyah. Now I can't. Oh! Take on Dude Buddha. Down. And he won't move like he did. Damn. Open it. Okay. Too dumb to attack them. You come here. Where did the Okay. So I do tap it up here. I get. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, okay. I get to move. Dude. Oh, duh. Titty took moopy whoopy down there. Anything over here? Yep, that beyond. Knock, knock! Come on. That's it in a door. Come on. Take that. Now I can move. Oh, good.
Wait right there.
Really? I think I...
whatever he is, he's going down.
All right.
I'll end this myself, exalted one.
Just a moment, Rothari. Hello, Mac.
Gundahar.
The one and only.
I thought I took care of you a long time ago.
Thinking never was your strong suit, Mac. Prepare to meet your doom. The last voice you ever hear will be mine.
No, it will be mine. You will never defeat me.
Oh. Okay, did it happen? Yeah, the Opa. A big Opa. Come on, you up.